A brand new brush often arrives with clumped and stiff bristles. Separate them gently using a paper towel or your fingers. Remove excess glue with warm water or alcohol. Dip the brush in monomer to get air bubbles out. Then pat it dry and shape your brush. Crimp it. You might wonder why we do this. Crimping it makes the bead less round and more oval. Now it's ready for application.